in, ready. Away, she jumped on terms. Bogey Beckham will lead. Springvale Brin's about to go to second. Parsec Bales three or four lengths away in third. Passed by Long Gully Gilly. So Parsec Bales back to fourth, and last is Jellignite Jack. Well, Bogey Beckham, as we all thought, would be the leader. Springvale Brin six lengths away chasing. Long Gully Gilly starting to get interested. Moves to the outside and eight lengths away to Parsec Bale. Jellignite Jack last. I tell you what, Bogey Beckham's got a big lead. Must be six clear. Springvale Brin and Long Gully Gilly doing the chasing. Then Parsec Bale and Jellignite Jack, but Bogey Beckham, oh, he's got a big lead, surely big enough to hang on. Running on Long Gully Gilly, Parsec Bale goes by Springvale Brin, and Bogey Beckham annihilates them. First go at the distance, won by about seven. Parsec Bale second. Now third, Springvale Brin ahead of Long Gully Gilly perhaps. Then Jellignite Jack last in. Big win. Bogey Beckham. Too good. First go at the distance. You wouldn't have thought. Was backed as if he would handle the trip. And he has. Ben Rawlings, Bogey Beckham. 43.11 the run. First look. That's a good run. 43.11. 5 second Parsec Bale. 8 third Springvale Brin. And 1 fourth Long Gully.